formula is to experiment upon himself.
He's lucky he lives in modern times. Today's penalties for heresy are not what they should be.
Quite right.
If these be modern times, Rufus, the penalty for speaking out to help one's fellow man should be the duty of society in general, and the church in particular. So, you agree then that this blasphemy is Mr. Anderson? I agree with the principle that man's views on God should not be confined to church pulpit for grace.
God, I think he's mad if you must know. Ah, Danvers! We were just thinking about your future son-in-law, and I think you're mad to let your daughter marry him.
That's not Father's decision, Lady Beaconsfield. It's mine.
Don't worry, Miss. Whatever your views of him as a scientist, Emma assures me Henry Jekyll is an impeccable husband of material.
Being late for one's own engagement party, however, shows remarkable.
Comments on silence. She never
believed that that was too bad.
Ah,
the
late Henry Jekyll.
Sir
Danvers, forgive me.
Nothing to forgive, dear boy.
I'm thinking of inviting the guest for the day after the wedding, so that will appear to be on time.
Sir Danvers, lords, ladies and gentlemen, to the intolerable happy couple. Henry, may all your discoveries be as wonderful as this one. To Emma and Henry.
Emma and Henry.
Emma and Henry.
Rise and sure of my way, where
Mr. Danvers. 6 weeks till the wedding will be the longest of my life.
I have to tell you, Henry, that your half hour at the Board of Governors this afternoon was the longest of my life.
Well, I am truly sorry, sir, but I have to stand by what I believe.
Emma, there are times when it's difficult to tolerate Henry's behavior since the tricity is his obsession. Emma, can't you understand it's you that I'm concerned for?
Don't you should be concerned for him. Somebody needs.
Trying to protect you.